which is included. He asks us to bring our details, our pictures and our name, and in the institution we are all representing. We did that to him. We sent our pictures to him. And why is it that after presenting all these things, you want to tell me I am not the president of the School of Journalism and Communication, and you are using my Nasara? My Nasara to vote for what? When the constitution tells me that it's a rep, and the rep they should consult me. If I am not available, anybody in my executive can vote. And if any of my executive can vote, it should be a test.